Chill, J. Cole. Chill. Chill, J. Cole. If you broke and you're clowning the millionaire, the joke is on you.
Ricky! I'm a dog, I pull up the fence. Trying to cut off my neck on my head. Every show I'm moving with sticks.
So far, so good, man. This J. Cole album has been pretty wonderful tonight. Hope y'all are still rocking with your boy. We're not drinking that sweet. We're drinking that sweet thing. Not that water, because water not good for you. I keep trying to tell y'all this. But we got applying pressure now, you know what I'm saying? We finna get right into it. Fourth track. Let's get into it.
Yeah, nigga.
The off season, nigga. We off it, nigga. Fuck the fuck. Off it.
Yeah. Hold on, Cole. Cook it up for us. Applying pressure. Starting my crime with crime festers. And now I'm showing like they ain't they second trimesters. That's why we.
Dang. Okay, Cole. Chill. Like.
Throw a shout out to online, I pay no mind to they benign gestures. Nigga, please, I got my mind on much bigger things to say the least. My latest speeches sound like they was released by David East. Versus hit hard, never pitched hard, I play the streets, these whips hard.
Hey, shout out to Dave East, man. Because it's crazy, I listen to Dave East, a lot of Dave East music, bro, so it's like.
Closed doors, can't pay the lease, ain't nothing wrong with living check to check, cause most have to. Instead of capping, why don't you talk about being a broke rapper? That's a perspective I respect, because it's real. What it's like to be nice as fuck, but gotta stress to pay the bills. Was me in 08, seeing no cake, not even on dates, I celebrated my birth. Just did the mental math and calculated my worth. Shit crazy, didn't know I got more M's than a real Slim Shady video. Big boss, let's recross, more like a wavy hideo. Coach.
Hey, J. Cole not gonna disappoint tonight, bro. I can tell the way it, bro.
But they tote steamers round the way we tippy toe. Round crack vibes and cold blooded killers, no reptiles, just projectiles. For niggas salty, you rocking the fresher textiles. I seen best pals grow up and switch. Sometimes over a couple dollars, more often over a bitch. I can cap and say that I never scratched my jealousy ditch. But thank God I conquered that, cause if not, I'd never be rich. Envy keep your pockets empty, so just focus on you. If you. You're clowning a millionaire, the joke is on you.
If you clown a million, bro. Bro, let me go back on this. Cause some of y'all didn't get what he was saying, bro. Like if you broke and you clown a millionaire, the joke is on you. Chill out, J. Cole. Chill. Chill, J. Cole. Chill. Chill, J. Cole. If you broke and you're clowning the millionaire, the joke is on you.
Dang, I never say
just
that.
Disrespected everybody on Twitter, Instagram. That's disrespecting, bro. Disrespect.
But niggas throw stones knowing they sell their soul to get wherever they at. Just know these verses is some shit they gon' forever play back, nigga.
Yo. Applying that pressure for real. At his finest.
Like you just not that motherfucking nigga. Like you just really don't do it how you do it. Like niggas really try to act like you don't do what you do. Nigga look you dead in your face and really act like you don't do it to the level that you do it. That's why I said
J. Cole,
you gotta come through and just do it at the level that you do it in front of every nigga face, so they know the difference between you, the real niggas, and the motherfucking fraudulent niggas, man. Don't never get it fucked up. If a nigga can't do it like you do it, sometimes you gotta do it in front of his fucking face. So he'll know. But damn, that nigga did it how I always wanted to do it, and I'll never be able to do it like that. Bitch, it's a difference.
That nigga J. Cole different, bro. Niggas applying pressure. Like I said, if you're broke and you're clowning at me, you're not, then the joke is on you. Y'all let me know about the fourth track down below, man. Fifth track coming up next, the next video. J. Cole, thank you. It's the off season, my nigga. It's the off season. Let's get into it, bro.